the intro. This won't take long. This is old Harry Rock Show and Dr. Wrong. We're the best in the game, yeah, we're second to none. And we're here to make a name and get rich quick, son. Well, what do you know? I got the same old flow. It's like, oh no, I'm only in it for the dough. And of course, the bitches, the cars and the blinks. If you haven't got riches, you haven't got a thing. I heard what you said, you better watch your mouth, son, before I shoot you in the head with my fucking spud gun. You think I'm playing, well, you best think again, blood. What are you saying? Give me your phone and your chain, blood. Cause I'm a gangster, I'm straight from the ends. Or am I just a wanker without any friends? With that chitty chitty bang bang, that shitty shitty sang sang. You give me, yes I can you know who I am? Nah, that's long, Dr. Wrong changed the song. Hey everybody over here, look at me. Cause I'm that MC that you all wanna be. My name's MC Bertie, check the metaphors. I got lyrics so dirty like a crack horse draws. I hold the title, there is no slicker. If the mic was a Bible then I'd be a fucking vicar. I'd say a prayer but I'm just too wrong. Bringing trouble to the square like Nasty Nick Conn. My lyric flows like Niagara Falls. When I got two holes on my Viagra balls. Haha, fear not, we're only clowning around, you know what? This ain't really our sound. It's just a plain example of meaningless lyrics. Cause we don't need to sample or use fake gimmicks. So kill the beat and cut the bass. Kick away your seat as we go live in the place. I spit life as we know it, Jim, that's all it really is. We do our own thing, it goes something like this. Welcome to the dark side, this is how we do it. Buckle up for the rough ride and let's get to it. What you thought, that we died and assumed that we blew it? Right, jokes aside, let's show them how we do it. Hold up your arm if you're down with the streets. Ring the alarm, someone call the police. I'm sorry ma, but you got the wrong beats. Cause we don't cause harm, we just wanna drop beats. So keep your heads popping to the beats that are dropping. If you know what's popping, don't think about stopping. Only popping into locking is shocking. We just wanna see a popping when we get our bass rocking. So now's the time to spit it in rhyme, line for line, when the pleasure's all mine. See, I'm always inclined to spit it on time. Everything'll be fine if you just read the sign.
Hold up your arm, move you down with the streets. Ring the alarm, someone call the police. I'm sorry ma'am, but you got the wrong beats. Cause we don't cause harm, we just wanna drop beats.
Open your mind, searching you'll find. Encourage the blind, don't leave them behind. Believe us, every one of us leaders to underachievers. Don't give up and you'll see this. Life's what you make it, I'm in it to break it. Don't ever mistake it for some half-hearted fake shit. Cause when the night falls, I come my disciples equipped with the tools to play games about rules. So dial a win in this league that we're in. So the game's beginning, let's start with a hit. I'm up for a laugh, one grab the guitar. But wrong's like nah, hit with a bounce track, y'all. Wrong says gotcha, I think I hear him. He's the only doctor that dare go near him. Old Harry Rocks has got the doctor's serum. So bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. So what's going down in the place tonight? Dr. Wrong's in town with Harry Rocks for the night. Prepare for a showcase, bring all your crew. Cause they rock the place, then I'm out the venue. All roads lead to the showcase now. Bring your Rizzler and Weeks, this is our place now. Do what you like, man, but just don't moan. Harry Rocks is on the mic and he's with Dr. Wrong. So don't be a stranger or a daydreamer. Nothing but a danger when they step in the arena. Perk up, son, they're here till the morning. These two come with a fucking health warning. Environmental health wanna shut them down. So brace yourself when they come to your town. They'll blow your eardrums out of your head. Don't bring guns cause you'll wind up dead. It's all about peace, so show some love. There's no need for police, there's no trouble here, bruv. In a hospital bed is where they'll be laying with a blow to the head. You can hear them saying, doctor, doctor, I need the serum. Wrong says gotcha, I think I hear him. He's the only doctor that dare go near him. Old Harry Rocks has got the doctor's serum. So bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Bounce up and down, pull your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. It's a fatal injection straight to the vein. Now you got the infection running round your brain. It's like a virus, a global outbreak, spreading on wireless. How long will that take to corrupt the system and take them down? That's why you shouldn't diss when they come to your town. So give them praise when you see them on stage. They've been tearing out raves since the fucking Ice Age. Got a license to thrill and ain't afraid to use it. You know the deal, no control, just lose it. Like a psychopath when the baseline drops, you do the maths and we'll see if it stops. Dr. Wrong says, trust me, I'm a doctor, as he runs for the stairs for the helicopter. Harry Rocks is on board and they're getting away. 10k reward if you find him today. The hunt is on, out come the search team. Harry Rocks and Dr. Wrong ain't nowhere to be seen. They've been let loose to run right on the streets, cause the sound they produce is more rhymes than beats. It's the realness they create in their flow. Peeps feel this and relate to it, yo. So when you see them, give a standing ovation. Kids wanna be them cause they're down with the nation. Hip hop heads or indie kids, side trance dreads all placing bids for the serum, and they need it pure. In the night you can hear them crying out for the cure. Somebody, anybody ring the alarm. Dr. Wrong says everybody try and keep calm or hell breaks loose. Out the window go the moles, hurling abuse cause they're getting withdrawn. Out comes Rocks, dosed up to the eyeballs, and Dr. Wrong's bot is a cure for the virals. Stand back, it's about to blow. Fire up the Mac, hit the Cubase window. It's not hypnosis or a mind illusion. Dr. Wrong's diagnosis is just a fusion. From rock to hip hop, dubstep to breakbeat, from indie to Britpop, jungle to 4-beat. A sort of recipe that could cause a disaster. And now you wanna see the doctor who's the master. But where's Dr. Wrong? It looks like he's gone, cause it ain't long till the end of the song. Now they're left looking like nothing but mugs, cause the shit we got cooking is fueled by drugs. They signed it in ink and then got it pressed. You'd be stupid to think this was on the NHS. It's worse than a cough or a fucking sore throat. Now you're getting signed off with a doctor's note from an overdose. That'll make your heart stop. If you think that was close, wrong, take it from the top. Bounce up and down, throw your arms up, yo. Bounce up and down and get your ass down low. Feel a lot like a robot, programmed to rhyme with this flow that I got. From living in the fast lane and never pulling over, to smoking Mary Jane with my feet up on the sofa. No matter where I go, I got a spring in my step. Profile kept low cause I don't need a rep. Catch me after dark on the tiles round town, or drinking in the park when the chips are down. In the same old places where a lot looks strange, are the same old faces asking you for spare change. I keep on drinking until I'm drunk again. I can't help thinking what if I end up like them, with no home, no roof over your head. At or on your own, probably wishing you were dead. To you or me, that seems like insanity. They never got to see their dreams become reality.
Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality. Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality.
Now I remember when I was back in school, thought I knew it all then, but I played a fool. I know now, should have paid more attention, instead of falling about and ending up in detention. Then I went to college, but it wasn't for me, with still no knowledge how to be an MC. I was always self-taught, took advice I was given, never selling myself short and remained highly driven. And then at 19 I went right off the rails, but chasing my dream I had a few bad spells. They say you gotta lose the plot if you're ever to find it. It's a pity I forgot where I put it when I signed it. Over to the devil just before I met Jesus, on another level where no one would believe us. Turned over a new leaf, and what did I find? This age-old belief was playing tricks on my mind.
Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality. Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality.
Now more that he's done is opened up my mind. I'm being honest, son, this is where you will find. Taking a leap of faith is like crossing the road. So play it safe and follow the highway code. Cause it seems everybody needs something to believe in. Without these dreams, yo, I wouldn't be breathing. All we really know is what we see with our eyes. So hopefully I'll blow before the sound dies. If not, at least I can say that I tried. I gave it my best shot, the faith never died. It's better to regret what you did than what you didn't do. I believed as a kid that dreams come true. You only get left on the shelf if you stand around and wait. Believe in yourself to make your own fate. Set yourself free with the right mentality, and you could be where dreams become reality.
Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality. Ooh, won't you set me free? Cause I wanna be where dreams become reality.
Told. I must have only been about 8 years old. In school, had a fair few mates. At 3 o'clock, mum would wait at the gates. She used to natter all the other mums and try and get me to make friends with their sons. I didn't want her, but she always made me. I ran out of school and she was chatting to some lady. She said this lady was just telling about her son, and I was just standing there thinking, oh, mum. She said his name's Peter and he plays the guitar, and I was like, cool, cause I wanted to be a rock star. She said, do you have a Peter in any of your classes? I said, yeah, one, but he's got ginger hair and glasses. I was just about to go on joke and take the piss when Peter came running over to give his mum a kiss. I couldn't believe it, it was only the same Peter, embarrassed. I said, hi Peter, nice to meet you. I didn't really know him cause I thought he was funny. Then he went shy and me and hid behind his mum. His mum said, he hasn't got many friends you see, so it'd be nice if you could come around for tea. Put on the spot, I said, who, what, me? I was really thinking this could kill my credibility. Then my mum said, course you would, wouldn't you? And underneath my breath I said, do I really have to? She smacked my arse, said he'd love to come. How's Saturday afternoon? I'll drop him off at 1. The next day at school, I avoided him all day, just in case he asked me if I wanted to play. Now I knew what all the other kids would say, and I was praying they wouldn't find out about Saturday. I tried everything to get myself out of it. I even made myself sick, but mum wasn't having it. Saturday came and I packed up my guitar. When we arrived at Peter's, I wouldn't get out of the car. After a few clouts, got marched to the door. I couldn't understand what she was doing this for. Peter's mum answered it and I went straight in. Just stood next to Peter and gave him a grin. He showed me his guitar and I thought it was cool. And when he went to play it, he wasn't bad at all. We started mucking about and trying to write a song. Now I must have got him wrong cause we was getting along. Then all of a sudden his mum shouts,
dinner's ready.
It was chicken nuggets, chips and spaghetti. My mum must have told her that's what I would eat. She said, go wash your hands, go into the lounge and take a seat. I walked into the lounge and the place looked empty, with a radio where the TV was meant to be. I said, where's your TV gone? Is it broken? He said he didn't have one and I thought he was joking. I said, imagine what life would be like with no telly. And his mum walked in, holding a plate of jelly. She sat down, rolled up both her sleeves. She said, having a TV goes against what we believe. I was speechless, so I started humming a tune. I didn't say nothing until his mum had left the room. I said, sorry Peter, has your mum gone mad? He said, it's not my mum that won't allow it, it's my dad. Then the doorbell rang and it was my mum. She said, hello boys, have you had fun? I just moaned and groaned and went, yeah, some. Told her about the TV. She said, don't tell anyone. I used to see Peter around school after that. We'd say hi but never really chat. He never had many friends at all, and I never saw him again once we both left school. 15 years later on, down the line, have my feet up chilling, watching the news at 9 about some guy murdering his wife in the kitchen of his house with the bread knife. And it was only round the corner from my mum's place, and when they showed the house my heart started a race. I recognised the yard straight away, it was Peter's gaffer. I went round to play, Peter's mum was the victim, and that's sad. And what's even worse, the killer was his dad. My heart went out to Peter, all his life he had grief, which could have been down to his dad's belief. That's why I can't understand religion when it just causes wars all around the world. But for Peter's indoors, now he's lost his mum and his dad's in jail. Praying his mum's going to heaven and his dad's going to hell. And I wonder to myself what he's up to now. And looking back on it, I could have been his pal, but I wasn't, cause what other peeps might have thought. So don't be like me, cause life's too short. On the days when we used to have nothing to do, just like them back in your old ways, plainly thinking the future holds nothing for you. When I had all the time in the world, didn't really matter if I stayed in bed. I kept on trying, but I think that I failed. Looks like I'm gonna have to get up instead, cause these days I got bills to pay, so I can't waste my days getting high every day. It's Monday to Friday, not having my say, no way. Man, I gotta do it my way. Wake up every day with a smile on my face, everything's okay cause I got time to waste. But that's not the case, I gotta get up and go, in amongst the rat race, chasing the dope.
Please, oh please let him go. I think he's losing his soul. Think he's going crazy, crazy, going crazy. Think he's going crazy, crazy.
So I jump up, get dressed, no time for breakfast, still drunk. Nevertheless, I'm at the door like whoosh, take a look at the clock with no time to stop. As I'm running up the block for the nearest bus stop, always the last one on without a seat. Still, it won't be long till I can get something to eat. My belly starts aching, you know what this means. Eggs, bacon, sausage and beans. And the bus breaks down, should have brought my car in. Start the day with a frown, I'm practically starving. Boss is on my back cause I'm always late. He's threatening the sack, getting all irate. He's giving me a headache and testing my patience. Trying to stay awake, can't do conversations. Gaze out the window and slip into a daydream. Head to toe, I'm feeling like a machine.
Please, oh please let him go. I think he's losing his soul. Think he's going crazy, crazy, going crazy. Think he's going crazy, crazy.
Now I'm flying through the air like Superman, and I've found a place where I'd like to land. Out at sea in the middle of nowhere, under a palm tree, wind in my hair. Laid on our back soaking up the sun, taking time to relax and have some fun. Got a spliff in one hand, beer in the other, stub it out in the sand and roll up another to a laid back vibe from a Spanish guitar. Coming out the side of a cocktail bar, serves an English breakfast all day long, with a red hot waitress in nothing but a thong. She holds out a hand if to say let's go, take a walk along the sand in the sunset. Yo, life couldn't get better, this is how it should be. If I was a jet setter, this is how it would be. And it's all a dream. Back to humanity, I'm playing the machine. Slowly going blind as I stare at the screen. Am I losing my mind like I did at 19? On a slippery slope at the end of my tether, with a glimmer of hope that it won't be forever. It's not funny, man, it's just how it is. We're a slave to the money, man, it takes the piss. If it's faithful, I'm lacking in, then show me a sign. I want a jacket in and make good use of my time, and be what I always wanted to be. I know it wouldn't be easy, but please set me free. Got places to be, got things to do. This job ain't for me, I've got dreams to pursue. My vision was bright, but the future's hazy. It feels a little like I might go crazy.
Looks strange, yeah, my face looks strange. Then to another ear. I need to make a change. I need to make a change. I take a look in the mirror. I move a little bit nearer, and my face looks strange. Yeah, my face looks strange. Then I start to see clearer into another ear. I need to make a change. I need to make a change.
Sometimes I feel lost without road signs. Got me in two minds, I'm following the white lines. I'm up and down, going round and round. I'm all over town, underneath on the underground. Now I've forgotten which one's my stop. I came from the bottom trying to make it to the top. But it's hard out here, I'm getting scarred out here. You've always got to be on guard out here. It's the same every day, it always rains every day. It's baby mothers with prams are getting in my way. I'm back on my own and I'm heading back home to get in the zone with an O of homegrown. Daydreaming with my head in a cloud. Pump up the beat and play it loud. Blaze up the zest, let it work on my brain as it relieves the stress, then numbs the pain. Still my patience runs thin when it comes to my goal. Getting under my skin, trying to take my soul. Got cracks in my heart and my face looks strange. Think it's time to make a fresh start, I need to make a change.
I take a look in the mirror, I move a little bit nearer, and my face looks strange. Yeah, my face looks strange. Then I start to see clearer into another ear. I need to make a change. I need to make a change.
The love and above all the hunger, I just hope it's enough, cause I ain't getting any younger. Too young to settle down with a wife and kids. Gone out of this town, cause we've been here since kids. With the same old jokers from back in the day. All the drinkers and smokers just wasting away. It's always the same, right? Life is repeated. I'm not a sucker to the game and I won't be defeated. I've gotta stay strong and away from distractions. Write another song and turn words into actions. I'm addicted with an addicted personality. With a flow like liquid that drowns of reality. Deep like the ocean, but my head's in space. And it's causing erosion to my face. Wanna stay forever young like Peter Pan, live forever in the sun, walking hand in hand to that place. Wind cool paradise, retired from the rat race. So what a life it could be for me and my family. And maybe we could all live happily, happily ever after, till death do us part. Following the path to the end from the start. And when we come to the end, there'll be no turning back. Around the next bend is an old dirt track, and it leads back in time like life on Mars. So you can alter your timeline and change your past. Erase your mistakes so you have no regrets. All the misery and heartaches you left in your steps. Can't change the way we were, only the way we are. But wait, that can make us who we are. So take it on board, it's the experience of life. Can you really afford to have any more strife? If the answer's no, then think ahead. Think about tomorrow, not the life that you led. If you're looking in the mirror and your face looks strange, it couldn't be any clearer. Now's the time to make a change. Misunderstood. See, no one would listen to a word I would say. And now there's something missing in my world today. They say good things come to those that wait. Guru said bad things come to those that hate. But what goes around comes around only tenfold. And patience I found comes with getting old. Well, I've been waiting at the front of the line. Now I'm not hesitating, I'm just taking my time.
I'm gonna take my time to get it right.
On the block, making money from rock, but I'm not. I'm in the studio, jotting down my flow like a time bomb, waiting to blow. So if anyone asks what I'm doing these days, tell them I spit bars in the deepest of ways. And my targets I'm hitting, my dreams I have caught, and I always leave you tripping off my final four. So we ain't wasting our lives out on the streets. Until our time arrives, we'll be making beats. So we ain't giving up our day jobs, not just yet. We're not slobs, yeah, we're still in debt. So we ain't here to make dough, we're here cause we love it. If anyone hates, yo, I rise above it. It's your focus on theirs instead of hating on mine. If nobody cares, they're not taking their time.
I'm gonna take my time to get it right.
About a be real. I'm like catchphrase, cause I say what I see. Got my finger on the buzzer, all eyes are on me. The clock's still ticking, it's never gonna stop. My moments I'm picking as I climb to the top. Now the journey's long, but I ain't in a rush. You could put one foot wrong and have all your plans crushed. I'm watching my tread and staying on course, and a voice in my head is telling me to pause and look around as I'm making my tour. The speed of sound, I'm just taking my time. Made a list of things that we really don't need. We don't need a flash car to get us around. We ain't going that far cause we're on the underground. We don't need to work hard, we don't need to train. We don't need a credit card to ride this train. We don't need no dough when we got no time. We don't need no hoes, no, trust me, we're fine. We don't need Jesus to tell us what to do. We're with the non-believers, I don't know about you. We don't need nice clothes with a posh brand name. We don't need to pose, we don't need the fame. We don't need the attention, hide behind the scenes. Money's too tight to mention, got holes in our jeans. We don't need to compete in the heat of this race, cause all we really need is a beat and some bass. Between right and wrong, I'm just writing the rules as I go along, learning from mistakes that I make each day, cause a lifetime it takes to find the right way. So if you don't take risks, you'll never ever know. And now I get my kicks from performing a show, and every other time my mind's in a muddle, I write another rhyme and reflect on the struggle. See, without it I wouldn't be here. Some may doubt it, but I'm being sincere, so I try and make good out of all the bad things. And you know, if I could, I would pull a few strings for those that need it in confusing times. Life's how you read it, I just follow the signs. Who knows, my words in a track, the world diagnosed someone's life back on track. You never know, I guess it could be therapeutic. Catch my show, let me know, I let you pick. It doesn't matter anyway, it's all cool. What else can I say, man, I'm from the old school. I'm just trying to keep it real in the way that we live. How do I say what I feel and still stay positive? Word for word, I don't know where it's coming from. Remember what you heard, cause you know I got it running, son. These rhymes are my trade, this mic is my tool. Got a bag full of high grades, so everything's cool. And that's all I need to be in my element. The money and the greed really ain't relevant. Just give me a beat and a little bit of bass. Now I'm at my seat, better give me some space. And if I lose it, don't get the wrong impression, cause I use music as a form of expression.
All I need is a beat and some bass to dance my troubles away. All I need is a beat and some bass to dance my troubles away.
Just another day in the life for me. I'm trying to find a way that I can break free. Free from the chains that are holding me back. It's time I take my reins and get myself on track. So I write things to do list, but there's too many. I try and get through this, but there ain't any time in this world of mine. If I follow the sign, I believe I can shine over the crowds and way up high. straight through the clouds, up in the sky. I'm free falling through the atmosphere, but I just keep stalling, so that's why I'm here. Trying to make ends meet day by day. Need to get up on my feet, start running away. I leave the past behind me and turn a new page. The only place you'll find me is up on the stage.
See me running.
On the road to success, but the traffic gets slowed. Police want a breath test. There's always something that stands in my way, so I gotta start running, cause these rhymes don't pay enough for me to get out of this place. Got a whole lot of love for these dreams that I chase, but there's a fine line between dreams and reality. I'm not waiting for mine to come true automatically. Gotta make them come true the only way I know how. All I have to do is make my mind up now. Am I coming or going or running on the spot? The only way of knowing is to give it a shot. In the dark it may be, but my days are getting lighter. It's plain to see that I was born to be a writer, not a window cleaner. Man, give me a break. I might be a dreamer, but I'm wide awake, so
see me running.
The blue, I came straight out of nowhere. I'll break through, nah, wait, don't go there. Take a step back and take a deep breath. On the right track, but somehow I left. Temptations can be a distraction, with no patience and a fatal attraction. For the last 10 years I've been out on the grind. Now I open my ears and broaden my mind. I'm older and wiser than ever before, but now my eyes are feeling sore. Yeah, I've seen a lot, but there's still more to see. Someplace hot is where I wanna be, but there's no place like home and the peeps that surround me. These streets that I roam are the same streets that found me. So now round here, man, I've got things running, and now the crowd cheer when they see me coming.
See me running.
Remember it well, like when Grandpa died. It was back in 98, about a guy called Matt. He was everyone's mate, quite a nice guy in fact. He lived in the same neighborhood as I did. Everyone knew his name, he wasn't a shy kid. We all used to play football on the green. Until that day, we all found the rave scene. Shortly after, came the drink and the drugs. Hanging out in pubs, raving it up in clubs. You could say, we grew up in the same way. Left school at 16, smoked weed every day. Started doing bass, up on the weekends. Getting right off our face, and making new friends. It was the 90s, where anything would go. All night parties where police blocked the road. And then came the E's, the stars and the doves, the Mitsubishis, the hearts and the love. It was New Year's Eve, I was up at Dreamscape. I've still got the rap and Stevie Hyper D tape. For some reason Matt wasn't there. He did a few E's and sat in his armchair, smoking and drinking and sniffing up lines. He wasn't really thinking about the danger signs. We was counting down the clock, having the time of our lives. Matt was out on the block, having the shock of his life. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Too many drugs got mixed, left Matt on the floor. 3, 2, 1, his heart was seizing. It got dark, so when Matt stopped breathing, he spent most of 98 in intensive care. And now he can't walk, mate, he needs a wheelchair. He can't even speak, only his eyes can see. I saw him 1 week and he recognised me. We had a beer and he reached out for his glass. It was clear he wasn't on the mend fast. He could barely pick it up, and that was 3 years on. That's proper fucked up from the same drugs I was on. Even after this, we still will do it in a way it takes the piss. If only Matt knew it. See, this type of shit is tragically rare. I still can't believe it, he still needs care. There's a lesson to be learned, but Matt paid the price to know he weren't, but we all had advice. Like, you or me thinking it wouldn't happen to him, but it did, see, and now his chances are slim to ever be the same again. If you were to see him, you'd feel his pain. He learned the hard way from one mistake. There's nothing I can say about the drugs we take, cause you never really know when it comes to those. So watch how you go and take it easy, I suppose. I should have quit myself, although I don't abuse them, they're no good for your health. Although we love to use them, they're no good for your head, even worse for your heart. It has to be said, they tore me apart. Some say it's self-inflicted, but till this day, we're still addicted. Just say no is what they taught us as a kid. Matt would have been fine, yo, if only he did.
This is a message from Her Majesty's Institute for Brainwashing and Propaganda. Remain as terrifying as you can. Please look up for your nearest CCTV camera so your face may be recorded. We are all suspects in the new state, scared of terrorism.
Newsflash, there's another pandemic. The pounds crashed, everyone starts to panic. With riots on the streets and no-go zones, the army and police are raiding everybody's home. So this is Britain, but it's not so great. From where I'm sitting, looks like a police state. Never disagree, just follow like sheep and let the BBC play little Bo Peep. So wake up, wake up. A big step back. They promised us dreams and delivered us a nightmare. Be wise to their schemes, cause you know they won't fight. Better systems fucked, there's nothing you can do. The government's corrupt, they don't care about you. They're letting lives go to waste so they can make it quits in. Is this the kind of place that you wanna leave your kids in? Wake up. shine a light off all the sadness. I just wanna live my life in peace without the madness. We've come to bring the hype, so you best be having this. I don't battle on the mic because the outcome is unanimous. Stepping to me is like stepping to my auntie. Whilst you're repping like a G, there's something that you can't see. The weapon that you keep shows me that you aren't free, cause your mind holds the key to create your own reality. So why you on a mission to wanna be the best? Ain't about competition, cause I'm down with the rest. My intuition tells me to confess. If people wanna listen, go ahead, be my guest. Cause I've got a message, that message is peace. If you ever try and test this, you will get fleeced. You've guessed it, I've unleashed a beast. So push out your chest, bitch, and rise like yeast. Why are we all fighting when we're all infinite energies? We should be uniting, not making enemies. Stop writing, non-compliance holds the keys. If we all stop complying, we can get up off our knees. Why are we all fighting when we're all infinite energies? We should be uniting, not making enemies. Stop writing, non-compliance holds the keys. If we all stop complying, we can get up off our knees. Basically, I'm just trying to get it straight, cause this picture ain't easy for me to illustrate. I write what I see, but what I see ain't great. I've set myself free and now it's time to educate. And I'm afraid this is how I gotta do it. But getting records played, there's a lot more to it. And getting paid, let's say I'm not used to it. So I'm puffing on the high grade to see myself through it. I don't take it serious, I find it amusing. You must be delirious if you think we are losing. Those that fear us are those that are snoozing. If you get too near us, best believe we are cruising. Can't hang around, we've got a story to tell. It's going down, but is it going down well? Words got around and they're like, what the hell? We're staying underground, cause our souls ain't for sale. To the people, we could never be outnumbered. When the people are like sheep, we've only got a few hundred. Nevertheless, we're all equal, so no one stand under. Even the peeps that have it all, never ever stop and wonder why it is like it is, and it don't look like stopping. I know why it is, cause they're too busy shopping. Under hypnosis, drooling with their jaws dropping. All your freaking posers are better start copping. A load of this, cause you'll be first in line to look back and wish that you're taking the time. Now there's no hindsight with this, so you must see the blind. As sad as it is, in their hearts they may find a little place where the sun still shines. Now, if that's the case, they need to move their behinds and turn around and face what they call the end times. So then the human race can evolve with pure minds. Energies, we should be uniting, not making enemies. Stop writing, non-compliance holds the keys. If we all stop complying, we can get up off our knees. Why are we all fighting when we're all infinite energies? We should be uniting, not making enemies. Stop writing, non-compliance holds the keys. If we all stop complying, we can get up off our knees. If they'll ever have peace in the Middle East, if fire they won't cease, the deaths will increase. hold up your cup and listen to each word. Repeat what I say straight after me, and all say one day we'll all be free.
One day we'll all be free. One day we'll all be free. One day we'll all be free. Living in peace and harmony. One day we'll all be free. One day we'll all be free. One day we'll all be free. Living in peace and harmony.
Life's what you make it, so make it a good one. Some might break it and some should have done. Some die young way before their time. Some on the run leading lives of crime. Some are on lockdown and get depressed. Some sleep on the town with no fixed address. I don't wanna be a victim of society. To me, beating the system is my priority. Every day I get one step closer to finding a way to where I am supposed to be. Where eventually I might see a possibility to set myself free. Heaven and hell could be here on earth. Religion could be a fairy tale for what it's worth. Some might pray and some might see, hoping for that day when we'll all be free.
Every other day, get you close by my side, anywhere I would go. Far and wide and all wrong, cause you changed me, it has to be said. You rearranged me and left me for dead. Well, I don't wanna ride that emotional trip. It's like suicide anytime I might flip, cause that world will only break your heart, and this world will only tear you apart. I've had more than I can stand, see I'm walking away,